Hi everyone, this is Annie Lao Shi and welcome to my YouTube channel, Mandarin Time with Annie Lao Shi. Today's story is 勇敢的灰灰。吃过晚饭，小兔灰灰感到头昏，喉咙疼，兔妈妈摸摸灰灰的额头，好烫啊！兔妈妈急忙带灰灰去动物医院。医院里的病人真不少，兔妈妈推着灰灰排队挂号。兔妈妈带着灰灰来到急诊室。小鹿护士拿来一只体温表，让灰灰夹在嘎吱窝里。小鹿护士看看体温表，说：“39度，你发烧啦。”河马医生让灰灰坐在对面，用手电筒照他的喉咙。河马医生又用听诊器听灰灰的心脏。河马医生认真的检查后说：“你得了重感冒，必须先打一针。”灰灰一听，哇的哭起来，我不打针。河马医生耐心地对灰灰说，打针是有一点点疼，但是你的病马上就会好起来。灰灰是个勇敢的孩子，打针不哭，对吧？松鼠护士打针的时候，灰灰使劲地咬着小嘴，紧紧地闭着眼睛，真的没让一滴眼泪掉下来。休息了一会儿，灰灰的热度退了，河马医生又开了药方，让他回去按时吃药。灰灰说，我的头不疼了，我自己去拿药。灰灰来到取药处，大白鹅给他准备好了药。回家咯，我的病好咯。
These are the concepts that we learn from the story.
头昏，头昏，头昏，额头，额头，额头，医院。医院，医院，排队，排队，排队，护士，护士，护士，体温表。体温表，体温表，急诊室，急诊室，急诊室，医生，医生，医生，手电筒。手电筒，手电筒， 听诊器，听诊器，听诊器。心脏，心脏，心脏。勇敢，勇敢，勇敢。打针，打针，打针。吃药，吃药，吃药。取药处，取药处，取药处。
Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed this activity. I'd really appreciate all your support if you can help me click subscribe so that you'll be updated for my upcoming videos. Kindly help me grow my channel as well by simply sharing this channel to your friends and relatives. Thank you so much for all your support, and this is Anne Lasher saying thank you everyone. 谢谢大家.